Roxas.
Roxas. Best of luck today.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Wow, Shion, I didn't know you could use the Keyblade.
You know? Neither did I.
You earned the icing on the cake.
Huh?
Come on, I'll show you.
This is such a great spot. How'd you find it?
Here you go. Sea salt ice cream. Come on, try it.
It's sweet. And salty.
It's good, right? Axel and I, we meet here for ice cream after work. This flavor is Axel's favorite.
Sounds like it's yours, too.
Yeah. Axel brought me here to eat ice cream on my first day with the organization. And then, after my first mission, he got me ice cream again, said it was icing on the cake.
Like you just did for me.
Yeah.
You guys must be really close.
Well, Axel and I are friends.
Friends? Do you think that I could be a friend?
When Axel gets back, we'll all have ice cream together.
Okay.
Is it true then? About Castle Oblivion?
That's none of your concern.
And Axel?
Gone. He may have disappeared for good.
What? Hey, what happens when Heartless are destroyed?
The hearts remain. And then, those hearts gather together to form the Great Kingdom Hearts.
Then, can you tell me what remains if a nobody is destroyed?
What's there to leave behind? We're not even supposed to be in the first place.
And the members at Castle Oblivion, where'd they go?
Nothing's left of them.
In which case, I'll never see them again?
That's right. You coming?
Huh? Oh, yeah. What's happening?
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
I meant your name.
My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
My true name is...
You have been with us for 6 days now. The time has come. Will he wake from this?
I am told Roxas will return, provided the hero is stripped of all his memories.
Then I suppose much hinges on Castle Oblivion.
Shion has gained power over the Keyblade, just as we intended. She can fill Roxas's shoes for the time being.
To a new world today, Roxas. I couldn't believe how beautiful it was. I hope that you can join me next time. Well, I'll see you tomorrow, Roxas.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here. Roxas?
Shion. What happened to me?
You were sleeping for a long time. Syek said there was no telling when you might wake up. But I'm glad you did.
I kind of feel like a zombie, though.
I brought you this. Huh? It's a seashell. I've been picking one up on every mission. Hold it up to your ear.
Hey, Roxas. It's been a while. What's the matter? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Axel. I heard everyone at Castle Oblivion was annihilated.
Not me. I'm tough.
You had me worried.
Worry? We nobodies don't have the hearts to worry, you know?
I'll go buy us some ice cream.
I gotta check in with the boss. Or he's gonna let me have it.
You haven't reported back yet?
Hmm? No.
Why'd you come here?
I guess I just needed a little time to sort out my feelings, you know?
I thought you didn't have a heart.
Hmm? Hey, your ice cream's melting. Eat up.
Oh. You know, I started inviting Shion up here while you were gone.
Shion?
I made her a promise. The three of us could have ice cream when you got back. Shion. She's my friend, too.
Why didn't you report in?
What? Not even one little word of appreciation?
The only thing I've heard is that Namine has gone missing.
There one minute, gone the next. I don't know how she got out.
Did you search every room?
Are you kidding? You know as well as I do that searching through every room there is impossible.
And the chamber. Did you find it?
Come on, I would have told you that much. I gotta hand it to you. About Marluxia being one of the traitors, you knew exactly what was up from the start.
I merely rounded up and sent off the ones who were getting in the way.
Whoa there. Was I one of those you wanted to erase?
Good to see you made it back safe.
I disposed of Zexion, by the way. I moved things along just the way you wanted. At least for now. You know, you're more cheerful.
You really think so? I was thinking the same about you.
Yeah, well, I guess. You must have rubbed off on me.
Huh?
Nah, it's thanks to you that we get to sit here again and laugh while having ice cream.
I wonder if Shion's gonna show today.
We have to take that thing out first.
Shion, are you okay?
Roxas?
Easy. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Thank you. It's just...
You can tell us all about it. But why don't we head back first? There you go.
Thank you.
Eat up. It's gonna melt.
Yeah.
What's wrong? I thought you'd wolf it down.
Did something happen?
We're here for you if you want to get it off your chest. Right, Roxas?
He's right. That's what friends are for.
I can't use the Keyblade anymore. And without the Keyblade, I can't do my job.
What exactly happened?
I don't know. But if I don't defeat Heartless with the Keyblade, the hearts they release will just find their way into other Heartless instead. I swat them in one place, and they just pop up in another. My mission is to go out and collect hearts. If I'm unable to use the Keyblade, I'll be useless.
Is there anything you can do, Axel?
I wish there was, but it's just like she said. Without the Keyblade, she can't collect hearts.
And once they find out, they're gonna turn me into a dusk.
We can't do anything?
I already told you there's nothing we can... Hold on.
Did you think of something?
Roxas, you can work double duty.
Huh?
What do you mean?
Shion, make sure your missions are with Roxas, until you can use the Keyblade again. That way, he can collect the hearts and no one will know that you can't use the Keyblade.
That's it!
But, that means you have to collect twice as many hearts.
Yeah, I can do it.
Would you?
Of course I would.
But...
Friends need to lean on each other every now and then. Ain't that right, Roxas?
We're friends. Axel, does that mean you and I are friends, too?
Well, if you're friends with Roxas, then yeah, of course you're my friend.
Thank you, Roxas, Axel.
Just eat your ice cream.
So best friends are different from plain friends, right?
They're about the same.
Best friends, huh?
But I'd say best friends are a notch above just plain friends.
So how are they different?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you because I don't have any best friends.
I see.
Thank you.
The time has arrived. And at long last, we see before us the great collection of hearts. Hearts full of rage, hate, sadness, and bliss. Shining down upon us is the crystallization of all hearts. Kingdom hearts. There, in the sky, hangs the promise of a new world. My friends, let us gain further power to conquer the human heart and claim it as our own. Let us remember why we are here and what we hope to achieve. Hearts shall be gathered and be made our own. Hearts shall never again have power over us.
All this fighting, I wonder what it's for.
Come on, you know what it's for. We have to complete the Great Kingdom Hearts. You saw it too, didn't you?
But what is Kingdom Hearts?
It's the gathering place of hearts, isn't it?
It's where all the hearts wind up after they're released by you. When we gather enough, we might finally get hearts of our own.
Hearts shall be made our own.
Is Kingdom Hearts really that important?
Are you crazy?
I just don't see why having a heart is that important, you know?
Come on. You're wondering about that now?
Well, I don't understand since I don't have a heart.
Roxas.
We'll understand once we have our own hearts. That's why we fight, to find out what it's about.
Okay. I guess you're right.